Thank you, Mr. President. As the person who was Speaker and Majority Leader through those horrible 1990s, when we got in all this trouble,